I am the sound of revival. The word is waiting for me to be heard. I am the Bible that reads. They will read me and they will be changed. I am the son of many waters flowing from east to the west.